under-16s goalkeeper who is very confident. He has a big career ahead of him and wants to go big in the future. So let's go for it. All right, so let's begin. So first question, what is your name?
My name is Max Popovs.
So what brought you into football?
My granddad brought me into football, actually, because he used to play for the international athletes team.
What was your first team and how was it?
My first team and how was it? Well, my first team was called Shinnika FC. Oh. It was like one of the best teams at that point.
That's good. Yeah. So who inspired you to do football?
My granddad, 100%.
So a final question, what are you hoping for in the future?
What I'm hoping in the future is to be playing for a Premier League in England. That's without a doubt I'm going to be in there, you know. So I just need to put my mind on it and train way harder than I am now, you know. So
alright, that's good. So yeah, that's
it. Thank you. Thank you so much.